everyone, so this is Jess, Adan, your drummer. By the way, I'm going to share with you guys my four-way independence pattern. And this pattern is inspired by Latin. And also there will be some rudiments happening on the feet. And then a clave by using a whistle, alright? So let's start with the feet. The feet is doing a triplet pattern. That is simply right, right, left. So right foot, and then left foot. So here it is. Okay, the next pattern is your right hand. The right hand is doing a very cool Latin groove, which is cascara. So here we go. And then the left hand is doing another very cool Latin pattern, which is the wawanko. So here it is. Okay, so there you have it. We have a three-way independence happening. Triplets on the feet, and then right hand is doing cascara, left hand is doing wawanko. So the technique here is just simply practice one limb at a time. So you don't need to rush, just patiently practice each limb, all right, so that you can perfect the pattern. So next one is the fourth independence pattern, which is the baseball clave. This is a very famous clave that you can hear most of the time. So the clave is something like this. So instead of clapping, instead of using my hands, I will use a whistle. All right, because my hands are kind of busy, so I cannot able to accommodate doing the baseball clave. So this time I'm going to use a whistle in doing this. So there you have it. This is going to be a four-way independence pattern inspired by Latin and also inspired by the baseball clave. Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoy the lesson. By the way, the technique there is just simply practice in a slow tempo, alright? One leap at a time. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell, alright? So that you can also watch for more lessons, alright? So again, this is Jess Adan, your drummer, and by the way, stay safe everyone, and God bless. See you.